And then here's the big picture. And here's the thing that you're sort of stewing over. And we understand your feeling about this. But first, we want to say that Esther will outlive almost all of you. In other words, she is here with the intention of doing this for a very long time. And Jerry has already outlived most of you. In other words, there's no ending to that which he is either. And so what we're wanting you to understand is that all of you are going to die. You're going to croak. All of you are going to reemerge into non-physical. And all of you are going to reemerge back into physical. And all of you are going to find your path again. And each time you come back, because of what's taking place here, it will be easier and easier and easier and easier for you to find your path. But you know what? You're not looking for easy. You're looking for variety. You're looking for contrast. You're looking for reason to desire. Because you're hooked on what we're hooked on. You know what that is? We're all hooked on the eternal nature of our being, you see.
That's right.
And so you cannot get up to speed with who you are if you are for 1 minute worrying about your longevity or Esther's longevity or Jerry's longevity, because that's not a vibrational match. You are eternal. There is no reason to worry about longevity. Yes. And we're not going anywhere. We're just getting bigger and louder, you see, and easier to find and easier to hear. And the nucleus of your planet is becoming more and more receptive to this. In other words, these are the best of times. Jerry and Esther could walk the plank tomorrow, and as far as any of you would be concerned, not another word would be uttered through this format, and it would not matter at all, not because the archives have been preserved, but because the word is out.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.